Okay, little missy, today's the day. You get to go home. Good morning, Miss Odessa. Can you say hello, hello, everyone? Hello, hello. Miss Odessa's first video intro. You are wide-eyed today, huh? Oh, you can turn the other way. Say, leave me alone, mommy. Okay, that's how she feels about doing video intros, I guess.
I just got out of the shower not too long ago, and I still feel disgusting somehow. I don't know. I guess because I'm using, like, baby shampoo and, like, this weird, like, hospital body wash stuff, and I have a tiny little hairbrush, and it's not the same. I don't know. But at least I get to shower, because that definitely makes me feel 100 times better. Not 100%, but 100 times better. It's almost 10:30, and I'm pretty sure John should be here anytime. And also my cousin is going to come, and they're going to like switch out so the boys can come visit, which I'm so excited about. I'm trying not to cry. I just miss him so much. But you're only allowed 2 visitors at a time, and we have 2 kids, so therefore that would be 3 if John brought both the kids. So thankfully my cousin is going to help watch them, that way they can like switch out and stuff and everybody gets to visit. I also think we're gonna get discharged today. They already took, so there you go, now you can see it. They already took my IV out, so pretty sure we're gonna get discharged today, which I'm really happy about because nobody likes the hospital. This hospital is great. It's absolutely amazing. I love it. I would recommend it to anybody. It's Winnie Palmer in Orlando, if you guys are curious. But it's a hospital, you know what I mean? So nobody likes it. But that is it for today. That's all that's really going on. I'm just waiting for John and the kids and my cousin to get here. I'm excited because I'm so bored. I'm so lonely.
Oh, and I did end up giving little Miss Odessa a binky, and she loves it.
Theo really, really loved his binky too for like the first couple months, and then he just kind of was like, psh, I don't need it, you know. I know that you're not supposed to introduce a pacifier, binky, whatever you want to call it, this soon if you're breastfeeding, but I already gave her a bottle, so there's that. So the first 24 hours, I did not give her anything except the breast, but she was just not satisfied with it. I know they cluster feed, okay, but her pee was like starting to reduce and just all the things, you know. So I did syringe feed her, and she like gobbled it down, and she took more than 10 mLs, and they were like, you know, if you want to give her a bottle, you can. Ultimately, you know, I made the decision and I was like, yeah, I'll give her a bottle. It's fine. I don't care. I am 100% for fed babies. I don't care if, you know, it's breast or formula or bottle or pumping or whatever it is. Just feed your baby, you know. That's all that really matters. So my plan going forward is to try to breastfeed still, obviously, and pump. Whenever I get home, I'm going to pump, and that should help increase my milk supply a lot, and then I'll just put it in a bottle and give it to her that way. I never intended with any of my kids to breastfeed like a whole year anyways, so I'm totally fine with the fact that she had a bottle. It's not a big deal, and she seems to love her binky, so as long as she's happy, that's all that matters.
Right, baby girl? Yeah, as long as the baby's happy. Look at her, she's like, this is so good.
Hi. I missed you. Yeah? Who's this? Look. You have a new sister. Wow. What do you think? He's like, another one, really? Wow. Uninterested. Okay, yeah, that's what I expected.
Nope. Okay.
Who's that? Who's that? Look at him. He's like, what? Are you happy? That's your sister.
That's the last baby.
You're a big brother.
Yeah.
What do you think? Oh, 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 oh. I might need your help, John. Be easy. She's a baby. Yay! Oh, you're gonna play peekaboo? Yeah, baby sissy. Okay, he's done. He's done.
He is.
Okay.
He's like, right. So, she looks so different today, doesn't she?
Yeah.
That's what I was saying. It's so crazy how she like already changed her looks that much.
She's like cold.
She's okay.
Why isn't her thing all the way
up? Because she's little.
I'm sorry.
All her clothes are big on her. She's just little.
Is that better?
Her little noises. You got daddy? Yeah. She seems pretty cozy, huh?
Does she?
Yeah. Are you comfortable?
No.
You're just so precious for love. Look how precious. Oh, these little cheeks. Oh, you're just seeping. Just so sexy.
She has a ton of hair. You didn't see her head?
No. Baby.
Do you guys notice anything about little Theopio? Anything at all?
She's in the cartoon.
It's fine. It's just funny. Oh my gosh, it went so dark because your background. Oh, there we go. We got it back.
She's in the car.
Are you overwhelmed a little bit?
I'm more than overwhelmed. I'm overwhelmed a lot of it.
Do you miss me?
Sometimes.
No! Jeez. Theo misses mommy, huh? Theo's like, I'm watching cartoons, mom. I got better things to do than talk to you. Okay, everything is packed up. We have, you know, the essentials. And that is it. I'm already sweating. I guess that's what happens when you have three kids. It's so crazy. This is the last time that I'm gonna do this. Do you realize that? It makes me wanna cry. I'm not going to, but I want to. Okay, little missy. Today's the day. You get to go home. She's still wrapped in her little matching robe with mommy, but you have your going home outfit on, huh? Yeah, we'll have to show everybody how cute you are when you're in your car seat, okay? Yeah. We just got home. Oh, somebody's not happy about that. Beautiful girl. Oh, don't get your eye. Don't get your eye, honey. There we go. Oh, gosh, she went right back for it. Okay, little Miss Cutie Patootie, are you ready to get out of that car seat? Yeah? Welcome home, baby girl. We love you.
I just want to start it off and apologize for missing birthday shoutouts yesterday. Like Jody said, she just didn't have access to them, but that's fine. So yesterday, our birthday shoutouts were for Dominic and John. So happy birthday. And on this video, Odessa, man, she's so cute. And she's just like so much calmer than Theo was. She barely cries. It's like every baby is completely different, and I'm just so happy because now we have three of them. Oh my gosh, that's so many. That she's just so chill, because I don't know if I could handle another crazy baby right now. But it is time for our birthday shout outs for today. Happy birthday to Jessica. Happy birthday to Sonia. Happy birthday to Marianne. Happy birthday to Margaret. Happy birthday to Karen. And happy birthday to Deborah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share. And we'll see you in our next video. Bye, guys.